The following champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Championship.
Well, here's the COO of WWE, the leader of NXT, and one of the very best of all time. The Game is here.
WWE Universe, we are about to see what's best for business.
And without question, the Game is taking business into his own hands here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Game, Triple H. And introducing the champion from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds. He is the WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre!
To hold one of the biggest titles in WWE means you're one of the best in the industry.
The pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume moves you into a different class of competitor.
Oh, the deathlock applied. Submission move.
This one could be over.
Uh-oh. Now that'll do some serious damage.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. McIntyre gets away from that.
Big forearm.
He eludes the contact.
Ooh, brutal forearm. Able to capitalize on McIntyre's mistake.
Oh, a headbutt.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
The Game is one step ahead.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Not everyone's cut out for Extreme Rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
Oh, and that buys some time. What a press slam. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Elbow smash. Veteran instincts from Triple H. Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
What's his plan here?
DDT! Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Easy.
The counter. Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
That dodge could buy Drew time.
is bleeding profusely now.
Able to interrupt the attack. McIntyre gets met with a response.
Champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
Triple H remains composed. He will need to refocus and get back to work to push past the finish line.
Oh, yeah. Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things. Bam! Oh, man, what a boot.
Triple H counters. Uh-oh, gonna try to break the leg. Ouch!
Leg breaker.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Triple H looking to end this match.
The better part of valor.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? And he's taking this to the outside now. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Setting it up on the ring apron.
And I can tell you, that's a dangerous spot right there, Cole.
This could be big. Going up high.
From the top. Dodge handle pants.
Getting him into the corner. Turns to the ring.
Great presence of mind by McIntyre.
Triple H.
The champ will
stop. McIntyre looking to close out this matchup. I think the champ's got it.
Triple H having his shoulder even more damage.
This is not...
The countdown is on, gentlemen!
McIntyre sets up! The champ has his right hand now!
Makes the cover!
Two, three!
And the champ retains!
Here is your winner, and still... WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre!
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
Oh man, I would not want to be in the boardroom with Triple H after a loss like this.